I'm President Rathcock, and I approve this message.